welcome to our home on Mount Princeton. In this conversation, I want to share with you about Julie. Yes, in January of 1954, she stopped me in the hall between classes in our high school in Cuyahoga Falls, Ohio. And yes, she said, "Ken, I'm Julie McCoy. My church is having a square dance a week from Saturday, and I invite you to go to the square dance as my date." That invitation has led to 63 and more than a half years of our sharing, learning, growing, having fun together. As many of you know, we recently celebrated the 61st anniversary of our first date, of our wedding. Our first date was 63 and a half plus years ago, January of 1954. We were married August 11th of 1956. Julie gives to me the gifts of grace, peace, and hope. Together, we share in the freedom to grow our strengths, advance our motives, live a pace of life comfortable for us, and live with a spirit of overflowing hope. I am blessed that Julie and I share this life together. And I hope there is a person in your life with you, with which you can share the gifts of grace, peace, and hope, with whom you can share the freedoms of strengths, motives, pace, hope. We are blessed to have been born. We are blessed to be surrounded with the hope of God. We are blessed to have persons like Julie who help us to live this life together. You will note that my benediction has become, God bless you, God be with you, have fun. The phrase "have fun" has about it the spirit of the grace of God is like a wedding feast. The hope of God is like a great banquet. We are surrounded with the hope of God. The universe lives on the dynamic of the hope of God. May your life, with the power of the Holy Spirit, overflow with hope. May you be blessed with persons like Julie, who have richly blessed my life and the lives of many, many persons. God bless you. God be with you. Have fun. Thank you. welcome Julie, Bob, and I invite you to have the fun of benefiting from my newest book, Freedoms, Grassroots, Hope. You can discover the book through Amazon.com, and you can have the benefit of either Kindle or soft cover edition. You will find the book extraordinarily helpful in your life and in the lives of your friends and family, work associates, and community. We're discovering the wide-ranging ways in which people all across the planet are having fun of benefiting from this newest book. We encourage you to discover it, benefit from it today. God bless you. God be with you. Have fun.